Why everybody keep putting out that false information saying convicted felons can't have their gun rights back? I'm definitely a convicted felon. Definitely. And